Hello everyone, in this short video I'll show you how to remove the door handle. This is the Volvo XC 60 from 2012. I think the model is 4D, something like that. What you will see here, wait a moment, we'll have here on the interior this plastic cap, okay? Screwdriver or something, okay, remove this cap. Inside you will have a screw, usually it's a Torx, T20 Torx. I don't know if I can show you what's inside, but I will try, okay. Wait a moment, I will manual focus. Wait a moment. Okay, wait a moment. I will boost my... Inside there, you will have a screw. You will see it. It's not straight. Okay, where are you? There are, here it is. Wait a moment. You cannot see it. I cannot zoom in this hole. But you will see it. Okay. Wait a moment. Okay. It works. Okay. Can see it. I put it like this. It's not like this straight, it's like this. I remove this screw. Okay. Until you see it's completely unscrewed. Okay. After that, pull this thing, pull the handle, and try to remove this piece of plastic. Okay. Make like this, up and down, up and down. Finally, it will come out. Okay. Now, just you need to pull to the right. After towards you, okay. You'll have some cables because this it have this thing here that you need to disconnect it. From the inside, you will have here on the right here inside a blue thing that you need to disconnect it to disconnect the cables. But this is it. I will put it back to show you how to put it back. Insert it here. Okay, you see that this wire came here. Okay, put it back here. Slowly. Put it in the same position. Wait a moment. Pull to the left. Okay. Test it to see if it works. Now, put this, pull this. Pull this, insert this plastic. And now, what you need to do?
Yes.
Screw back the screw, okay? And you're finished. Okay, pull it back. Okay. Put the plastic cap back. Okay. Now all the other three doors are the same. Just this one, under this cover, you will have a lock for the key. You can see. You have a key sign here. And under this, you need to put your key here and you'll remove this plastic cap. I don't know where is the key. Wait a moment, this is the key. You need to pull this thing. And with this key, you need to push here. Okay, push here, and after that you can take the cap off, okay? And after, from here is the same. Remove the screw from here, pull this thing, and after that take out the handle. Okay. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye.